siege and defeat the boss. Boss has defeated.
What? It can't be. Loki.
Do you have any conception of what you have done? We did not attack your world. We were about to investigate these rumors ourselves when you assaulted us and killed my son. But the truth is much worse than that. There is a prophecy. The death of Baldur, which Loki used you to bring about, is said to set in motion the events of Ragnarok. The end of all things. A war between gods and giants. A war that will end in our downfall, destruction, and that of the Nine Worlds. Until today, we thought we could avoid it. We took precautions, but we hoped the prophecy was wrong. But now I see that we cannot escape our fate. We must face it and fight valiantly to our end. However, there is still time. Loki said he had more to do. We must find out exactly what he is planning and prepare as best we can. Myra. Yes, Myra. While he is not a friend, he is the wisest of all beings. Follow me. We must seek out the king. Tell him what has happened and convince him to send him to you.
Thank you. need to explain. I have seen it by now. A reckless hero who is too eager to help and brings disaster, and a reckless master who is too eager for knowledge and risks the same for himself. You are a peculiar pair. I warned you, Father, not to let Loki run free. I warn you now that going to the giant's home at this time is a dangerous plan. As much as Mimer's wisdom may help us, who will lead us if we fall? But if you insist, I will open the Rainbow Bridge just long enough for you to pass. I cannot guarantee that I can do the same on your return. Stand back!
Someone has tampered with the bridge. I cannot close it. And I see the Jotuns are entering Bifrost from their side. They've been expecting this. They're invading. Get ready to fight, brothers. Ragnarok is already upon us. He knows me too well, and I was a fool to assume an honorable battle. I have to lead the defense of Asgard, futile or not. If you really are a side warrior, go to Jotunheim in my stead and seek out my help. Find out what he knows. It could still help us. You are a mere hero, and small enough to maybe escape the giant. You must slip through their ranks.
Oh, Please, no beating. We only work here. We men wolves. Gervi does not want fight. Does not really want work. No beating, please. 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 No beating, please.